how do you rebuild your trust in your horse after he bucked you off and you were badly injured? That's a question I had with a client just the other day who's working on rebuilding her confidence in my one-to-one coaching sessions. So we talked about, was this a regular behavior? And it wasn't. He's bucked her off twice, but there were big spaces in between those two events. And so we talked about the possibility of some underlying pain, because when a horse has an inconsistent behavior or new behavior like that, it's most often caused by pain, undiagnosed pain. And as we talked a little further, she recognized that yes, indeed, he did have some reaction to his left shoulder. And then she realized that at both those incidences, or when he's been spookier, has been when she's been going to the left. So there's some consistency in the behavior. So the first thing is diagnose the behavior so that you can look into resolving what the root cause of that behavior is, eliminate it, eliminate the cause, you eliminate the behavior, and then you can trust that your horse is not going to do that behavior again. I'm Ann Gage, the Horse Riding Confidence Coach. If you found this tip helpful, make a comment below about a behavior or something you're struggling with your horse that you'd like an answer to. And please share this video with someone it might benefit. Remember to click like and subscribe, because that really helps with the algorithm and gets me out in front of more people, helping them with their horse riding confidence and their horse's confidence.